Hello, we are the Dissemination and Implementation Science Center DISC team at the Altman Clinical and Translational Research Institute at UC San Diego. I am Boshika Rabin. I am the co-director of the DISC.
And I'm Greg Ahrens, the other DISC co-director.
And I'm Lauren Brooklyn-Frizzi. I'm the director of education and training.
I'm Nicole Statnick, and I'm the director of dissemination and evaluation.
I'm Claire Villione, and I'm the manager of the DISC.
I'm Jamie Pilopel, and I'm the coordinator of the DISC.
The DISC was established in 2020 with the mission to establish UC San Diego as a nationally and internationally recognized flagship for dissemination and implementation science.
Our goal is to advance UC San Diego's public health impact locally and globally through implementation science, which is the study of how activities and strategies are used to integrate evidence-based interventions within specific settings, such as primary care practices, community-based health centers, schools, or faith-based organizations.
At the DISC, we provide opportunities for dissemination and implementation research advancement, including pilot grant funding. We also host training and educational seminars, and we offer targeted consultation on grants, manuscripts, and community action or quality improvement projects.
Look forward to collaborating with you as DISC members to advance rigorous and impactful community-based research and to meet the needs of our communities.
You can learn more about the DISC by visiting our website, disc.ucsd.edu, or by connecting with us on Twitter at imscicscucsd.